Keeping it local now, there are empty spaces in car lots across the nation because of a shortage of new and used vehicles. Local 5's Aaron Taylor checked in with local used car lots to see how they've been impacted by the scarcity.
We used to have a big selection of trucks for around $25,000. Those trucks now cost around $35,000, and that's all the way across the board.
It's an industry-wide shortage, rooting from car part shortages overseas.
Basically, the new cars have gone to a halt because they can't get all the parts, mostly chips, to put them together.
Without new cars to bring in, bigger dealerships have had to switch gears.
If dealers aren't getting new vehicles, they have to have something to sell. And it looks like what they went for is starting buying used, because you can't sell cars if you don't have them.
Most new car dealers in our country are trying to stock more used cars. So everyone is going to the auction bidding on the same cars, which is driving the prices up.
It's competition smaller car lots aren't used to.
We have to compete against big dealerships, and we just don't have the resources they do. They have unlimited buying power.
The industry-wide shortage should work itself out eventually, but experts say to expect the lower inventory and higher prices to persist for a while.
It's going to stay that way for at least another year, so it's just something we're all going to have to adapt to.
The situation does have a silver lining.
The good part about it is when you have a car to trade in, it's worth more now than it ever has been. So you can still make a really good trade-in, particularly, you know, if you have a nice used car to trade for a newer car.
If you need a vehicle, these sellers say don't stop looking.
Just search. There is places that do give reasonable prices, and definitely right now is probably the time to buy, because I do believe that the prices are probably just going to keep hiking up steadily.
In Green Bay, Aaron Taylor, Local 5 News.
And according to Black Book, which tracks car and truck data, in the past year, used vehicle prices on average have climbed 30%.